What's up, everybody? This is Rob Shack. So we are going to be continuing along in my Dynasty Warriors 2 battle or Zhao Yun walkthrough. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment Kako's stuff.
Troops have overtaken us. Brother, leave them to us.
Do not worry.
Yeah.
Not a big cutscene. All right.
The Alliance destroyed the ambition of Dalton. In the year 200, Cao Cao defeats Yuan Shao and gains control over the Central Plains. Supreme power rests in him. After years of wandering, Liu Bei had finally come to rest in Jing. Now he must find a way.
Okay, so I have not seen this version before. So it's Liu Bei, Zhuge Liang, Sun Quan, I don't know, and Mai Zhu. Then it's me with, I have an officer now, which is kind of nice. Wan Yu's got three. Cheng Fei's there, Liu Feng. And that's them. For the enemies, it's Dian Wei, Xu Zhu, who has a high morale, Kao Ren, Zhang He. Okay. Seeing all this stuff. I'm doing pretty good, I guess, troops-wise. I don't know. So let's do this thing. The Battle of Changbong, Dynasty Warriors 2. Some of the music was the same as in Dynasty Warriors 3, which is fine. There's the bridge. Yes, it's really stressing the bridge.
Kako's troops.
Alright, so after multiple fails and theory, I just said screw the bottom part of the map. My troops can be fine if I just build up their morale other ways. So what I'm doing is I'm just saying screw that crap, I'm moving on, I'm going up to the top. So I just gonna go help out other people, hopefully strengthening my morale so that my troops down at the bottom don't die. But I am so sick of fighting Dian Wei. Dian Wei is the most over, is the brokenest character. It's unbelievable. Well, actually, all of them are. But this game is just impossible sometimes because they get health back every single time they hit the ground, or they get an attack boost, or they get the defense boost. They get some sort of aid if they hit the ground, which seems just so ridiculous. But that's exactly what happens in this game. It's like, hey, you want to like make it infuriating, you basically have to just keep doing your three hit, like just swinging across three times and hope that they just don't block and that your units can just kind of hit them too, like this. That's it. That's all you got. So, let's see who's here. So, Xu Huang is here, so I'm getting it. That's just what we're gonna do now. And the AI in this game is like, they really, it's crazy how hard it is. Like, they really had to work on this game. Oh, shoot. You're just gonna kill me with one freaking Musou. Because he can, because he's so strong. I can also kill him with one. Well, that was not one Musou, that was like a million packs. I want, you know, so, and this game is crazy. If you defeat troops, the bodyguards of generals, they drop health. Every single bodyguard drops health, which is crazy. I don't want to get that last one right there because he'll give me more health, but I might not be able to stop him. Yeah, well, I was also very adamant about getting rid of this dude, so now he's over here with me. But yeah, this game is so hard, so I'm like, I'm kind of just going to treat it like I do, almost like my little AI battle series, where it's like, you just kind of hope that you do something and it steamrolls for your side. So my hope is that I help my troops down at the bottom of the map by just winning fights everywhere else, so that my units just go up to 8 and then just stall wherever they are. That's basically what I'm hoping will happen. Just so I can, like, maintain sanity here. Oh, nice. Got one of those crazy medicine urn things. Wait, where is he? It said he was... Oh, so he's, like, right next to me. Wow. Yeah, so we're just gonna hope that this is a better strategy than whatever I was doing before. I don't know if it's gonna be better. Who knows anymore? Dynasty Warriors 2, like, Dynasty Warriors 4, there was, like, iconic voice actors for every character. This game, it's like, yikes. At this point, there is no voice acting, and it's like, there's very little voice acting, I'll say that. There's some. Like the easiest thing ever to drop a combo in this game. Like you hit somebody for a while and they're just like, oh, by the way, I just fell on the ground and now your combo's over. And I also get health back. And then I kill you. And all my units kill you because they're all so good. But it's pretty hilarious to watch as I struggle around, right? So, if you like this, share it. Sort of hit him, but he's good, and I have very few units right now. I just shoot him with an arrow? Okay, apparently not. My bodyguard jumped in the way of that crap and ruined my thing. I saw health over here. Where was that? There was health here. I guess I lost it. Least favorite words are life recovery full for the opponent. It's the stupidest thing. It doesn't make any sense that they give that to them. It's like, they're already so good and they already start with such an advantage. Why in the world? Well, I'm in the city part of this level now, so I didn't find the help. Good, you were so full for 10 seconds. That's exactly not what I needed. Oh, okay. Another save data spot. Guess that helps. Just gonna boost over forever? Yes. What? Okay, well apparently I just die even when I'm blocking in this game? Wow, that's so stupid. We'll resume it. See if this one fares any better. So far, no. Stupidly, but it's okay. Figuring it all out. It seems like the way to... I just want Zhang Fei to live so he can do the cutscene. That's why I'm even trying to do this. It seems like our force is doing really well. Without us, there. Because I've set it up where I've, like, boosted the morale of my troops and they kind of helped. And Guan Yu got really pumped up a lot, and so that helps. Because I think it's because I fought his units. Shot what you want to swap his horse that time. Oh, and it's just running away, so screw you. Private. Where did Cheng go? Yeah, so he went way up here for some reason. Jingfei, what are you doing? I'm trying to keep you alive and you run away from me. Stupid person, what are you doing? Well, it's fine. He just keeps running. Look at him. What a wimp. What are you doing? Of course, Zhao Yun is like right here. He didn't even go away. He ran away, so I'll just go fight with Zhang Fei again. Zhang Fei's still here. Nope, of course. Zhang Fei ditches me again. Here's another sword. Oh, well, I need to get that up in time. kind of keep him alive. Crazy. Yeah, see, apparently you can just break their Musou. You can just do that. You can Musou and just destroy anybody, because that's what happened to me. Just like explode all of a sudden. You're like, alright, well, I'm dead. It's fine. You gotta do. Just gotta knock people around. And always fight generals with a increase in attack power. Xie Hao and belongs to, but he just pulled back. It's fine. That cutscene is ridiculous. Like, are those people dead? Like, the ones that just fall over? Like, I think they all just die, like, of hunger. Which is, I mean, what happened in history here, or whatever, but it's like, it's so funny to show that. Especially when it's like from 2000, so there's like a million horses. Yeah. Shang Fei and I have taken on the world. Like, who's even left on their side? The Cao Cao, who's doing pretty bad, Yang Wei, Sha Hu Yuan, Zhang Liao, Cao Ren, Zhang Hei. That's it. What's their mouse? He has a bunch. I have a bunch. Lots. Everyone's doing great. On my side. Stupid bow people. They were just hitting me. I'm surprised that Zhang Fei hasn't done that cutscene yet, but this has been a weirdly successful way to do this level. I don't think this would be advised ever, but did it. Want me to stay on this side of the horses? Of course he goes backwards for some stupid reason. Back to Zhang Fei. Trying to just get some help. I keep chasing a lot. He's just... he's tough. Actually, I want that. Oh, the Shao Yuan. That's what we're They're actually coming back to help us, but Chang Fei just. Chang Fei and I put up such a good fight. I shall avenge you, Chang Fei. He's just standing there. Oh yeah, he let me kill him. So here we go. Yeah, it seems like they actually don't expect you to take out every general because you need to help your troops way more than try to be the hero. I think I did a pretty good job of that this time. Fighting on this bridge is amazing. You just knock them all into each other and it works. Stupid archers. Just in case they were spawning from that gate, get rid of the gate first. Don't work out these stupid archers. Oh, they were shot by Yuan, so I could have paid attention to that. Yeah. I plan to use it. Yes. Retreat, retreat, I say. Oh my gosh, that was so challenging. Well, I'll keep all the deaths in there. Sad we lost Zhang Fei, but he did amazing. That's went over there, took out those people, which was weird. Then they all pop up. They're all their morale's just like flying up. And then I think I got rid of, no, I never actually got rid of that dude over there. I never got rid of Shahu Dun up there. I had to run away. Ridiculous. I will save, yes. Well, thank y'all for watching. And be sure to like, subscribe, comment, and have a great day.